always let me in, I'm hurt. It's my leg. It's hurt.
You need to leave. Get out of here! Come on. How did you know I was here?
My name's Samuel. I just saw you leaving town and followed you here. Look, I don't want any trouble. I just need some help and I'll be off.
Well, it's definitely sprained. We can get medics in there in town tomorrow. But for now, stay in that room over there.
Thank you. It's nice to meet it. In person. Wouldn't this have been easier if you got this yourself?
What is it?
What?
I want you to stay right here. You be the lookout.
Are you okay? I'm sorry, I saw this broken vending machine and, well, I thought... Can I have them? Did you find the meds?
Yeah. I'll give you some when we get back to the house. It's not like we need to be anywhere. Plus, you shouldn't take meds on an empty stomach.
This should help with the pain. I'm sorry about the way I treated you. In the beginning, I mean. I've had issues trusting people. Last time I trusted somebody, it didn't turn out very well. As you probably guessed from the room, I had a son. After the looting started, my son and I stayed in the house, never letting a soul in. Until there was a knock at the door. It was an old work friend, you know, before everything started. I let him in and I trusted him. He stayed with us about 5 months. till I caught him in the middle of the night. Stealing our things and leaving. When I confronted him about it, he pulled the gun. As I was trying to calm him down, my son came around the corner calling my name. Next thing I know, the gun went off.
Listen, Ez, it's not what you think.
Not what I think? Because it looks like you're stealing my food.
Please, it's just a little. I know I stole, but it's just a little bit. I could trust you, and I should have.
You were just looking after your own. You probably need help with that leg still, and I could use a lookout on my food runs.
I can't. Not after what I did.
And I need your help, too. I need you to look after this, you hear? He once meant a lot to someone. Now hopefully he can mean a lot to you. Can you do that?